Welcome back, everybody. Today we are at the lineup review and we're taking a look at Azeriah. This is a GATL1 longsword, so we're going to take a few looks around this thing here. Everyone loves a halo build. And I've got Sky's picture in the background as well. I'll take a look at that in a sec. So obviously we know about Halo. I wonder if he's saying anything. Azeriah, tell me more about your ship, mate.
I just remember that I played through Halo 1 a while back and decided I wanted to make this ship. It seemed like it was easy enough, and the Halo wiki was nice enough to provide profile images of it from the top, side, and front. Yep. So I went ahead and made a one-to-one recreation of it.
Oh, well done.
Yeah, it's really nice. It's got all the details. Is there any tricks you want to show me?
Not really. It's pretty much what you see is what you get here.
No, it's a cool shape. I love it.
Nice. Look what you do with detail. The engines.
Yeah, the engines are pretty sweet. It's got a recess with wedges, lava, good stuff. It's nice that you've managed to keep the shape in there, and the proportions are pretty good. I'm just going to go quickly through the middle. Where are we? There we are. Oh yeah, nice. We've got bridge chairs. Spartan interior. Lol. Gravity and a core room. Go downstairs. Oh, we've got two floors. Leading to and we come out of there.
Beautiful. Just some automated gravity over there.
Oh. Automated gravity, huh? Fancy. Oh, nice. Yeah, nice.
Took a couple of creative liberties and added a kitchenette inside of the main hallway.
Yeah, well, you gotta live in it, right?
Oh, yeah. If you're taking a long vacation, you might as well.
In a long sword. Well, it's beautiful, man. Does it have a jump drive?
It does now.
Well, do you want to charge?
Before I got on the server.
Do you want to charge it up and jump it out?
I'm doing so now.
Brilliant. Well, thanks very much for bringing the ship in for review. Your name was Azeriah, and that was your long sword. So yeah, jump when ready.
Yep.
Beautiful. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you in the next one.